live in a democracy. We're living in an oligarchy, buying for the 1%. It's not us that they represent, no.